Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Have you ever noticed or realized that when you speak about spirituality to your friends or family, they usually say, oh, this is not my cup of tea and I don't understand what the hell is happening. So does that happen to you more often? So if that does happen to you, please remember you walk on your path which makes you feel good and comfortable. In spirituality, you've got to be selfish. It is your path, your journey, only all alone. Do not wait for whatever you say to make sense to other people. It may not make sense to them now, maybe later, and we can pray that this line of your life does make sense to them. But if it doesn't, you can leave them alone. Everything you do does not have to make sense to somebody else. So this journey is only yours, please remember. Lots of people, when I tell them to come to the ashram, they say, oh no, this friend of mine is not coming and I can't come alone. The next time that happens, but this friend is ready, she is not ready, or she has some other work. So when you have these opportunities, just go. Do not wait for someone to come with you, or if that one comes, then I will go. You will never be able to do it. So you don't have to always make sense, wait for someone else to start your spiritual journey. The journey is all yours and you have to be alone on it. Just walk the path. I am there with you if you need my help. You can get in touch with me with my blog, smitajaikar.co.in. I am on Instagram, I have my website, I have my Facebook page. And if you do like my videos, do subscribe for it anytime. I welcome you. I love you all. Take care of yourself. Thank you.